see that? The touchback, you want that to move, right? Using the touchback, moving from side to side, no, it's not the same. So try the static, that's a static box, they can only, cannot go sideways, they can only bend or go backwards in it. Right, and if you have the box with the front side on it, you can't even go forward. You always have to stay in the box, and the positions come from the confinement of the box. That makes it easier on you. But let's see what it is.
Nina, we have a bunch of those in the pole barn. You want me to bring any out?
Yeah, we'll get that out right away.
Okay.
I want to see her basic down and sit.
So when he gets into the box, that's when I'm going to have him sit?
Yeah.
Just lure him in?
Yep. Awesome. Help him, make sure he doesn't stand over the side.
Awesome.
So you see, this is the very, very basic is would be this. When I pull that in, he will get the very basic foundation. And in that box, he will be more confined. As in, when I do this, there's nothing else you can do than just lean back and get fat. Lean back, get fat. That's why you see this is the same, but he now understands this. He can do it in foot position as well.
Yeah, that's something that he didn't. We wanted just to move him.
To move him, yes. And then, does he know down?
He knows down.
Perfect, okay. So you can speed that up because he knows what it is. And so he does know. He's trying to understand what it is. Okay, so down. And preferably, I would even go down and push him a little bit into it so he flaps backwards. And then we're going to go back up. We're going to go back up. Sit. So I would confine space more. Not going to sniff it. Look at the hand. So you gotta see time. You want him to look at it. There you go. Time it. Just paying attention to it. Prepare. This over and over. This is clean. Now you can do this on the sides. Basic foundation. Sit, stand, remember, 7 key commands. Sit, stand, down. Barks, does he know how to bark?
No?
Is it really? Anything, is there anything you can think of that's made him bark ever? He's never given a bark in his life?
He's barked once or twice in the crate, but it's been far away where I couldn't reward him or even mark it. And then the other time is if he's outside playing once in a while. If he's playing with the other dog and they're chasing him, he'll kind of just do like a in his throat kind of bark.
Mm.